still with the same main idea. There are three aspects in Jindo text. The first one is the aim, the goal. The second one, materials, ingredients. And then the third one, the steps. Okay. Now, today we're going to talk about manuals and what makes it different from recipe or other types of Jindo text. But before we start, let's start with the prayer. Who's going to lead the prayer for the opening? Phoebe, okay, let's pray together. Thank you.